Let's play a game, shall we? I hope you're ready to rampage through Springfield and have a Duff beer, because it's time for more Simpsons Plutonia 2. Now, right off the bat, you may notice something different. Listen to this. Notice that? That annoying as hell, "Don't touch it! It's a history eraser button, you fool!" which sounds funny the first time, but after the 100th time, it starts to piss you off and make you hate existence. Yeah, I changed that, because I was getting sick and tired of it, and I'm guessing a lot of you were getting sick of it too, so for the sake of all of our sanities, let's keep it out, shall we? But anyway, I know there's blue armor somewhere, I just gotta find it. So I guess for the first part of this episode, I gotta find the blue armor, which shouldn't be too hard. So, for the sake of all of our sanities, I'm going to say it right now. Be right back. Ah, what do you know? Found it already. Not too bad, if I do say so myself. Okay, I've got as much armor and health as I can possibly get, so I'm probably not going to do much better in the final area than this. Just saying. But anyway, the rest of the audio is more or less fine, even though it's a bunch of voice clips playing over and over again. It still works. Unlike that certain Switch one that I will not repeat again because I've got sick of listening to it. Where are you, Marge? I want to find you and show you how much I love you by sticking some shells between your skull. Hey, don't look at me like that. They're trying to kill me first. It's self-defense. It's justifiable homicide. I believe that's the technical term. Although another technical term is defending my ass. So there you go. Now I just gotta figure out where the exit is because I forgot how to go there. Should I just say be right back now to save you guys the trouble? I don't know. Oh, is it the red key? No way, it's the yellow. It's a yellow door, isn't it? Or, no, it's a yellow switch, I think. Yes, it has been a while, believe it or not, since I played it. Well, long enough that I forgot. Okay, so there was a yellow switch. And then... okay, forget it. Be right back. Okay, here we are. I'm sorry that I fast-forwarded twice in one episode, but I really don't want you guys to have to watch me look around aimlessly and getting lost. Otherwise, that makes me like certain other Let's Players whose name shall not be revealed on this channel because I don't want to start crap. I don't like to start crap, so I'm just going to keep my comments to my own head. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that because now I'm trapped here. Oh well, I guess that was the point anyway. Let's see. Oh boy. Yeah, I need to watch out because freaking hell. Okay. Well, since I'm trapped here anyway, I may as well make the most out of it. Damn it. Well, this is a bit of a bull crap. Let me try this again, if I may. Yeah, shut up. Cut me some slack. Damn it. It's impossible to avoid taking damage. They come at you from all directions. I swear, I'm not deliberately trying to get hurt. Come on, damn it. Damn it. How do I avoid taking damage from all of them? They're every freaking where. There's no... where on the map that is safe from all of them. See? When you think you're safe, the Marges remind you that you were never safe. I couldn't even get to the bowling ball in time. I tried to get to the bowling ball to maybe get my health back. Screw. Oh. I could just hold still on the health. That might be my best op. No, it's not. Okay, I'm sorry to do it three times in less than 10 minutes, but be right back. Wait, I have an idea that might just be crazy enough to work. You guys are gonna love that. No, 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 do not get that megasphere. You will F up everything. Don't you even dare. I've got an idea. Oh, I cannot believe I didn't think of this before. You know what I could just do? Allow them to push me back up here, and then that way, I don't even have to worry about it. I could just kill them at my leisure. Why didn't I think of that before? I'm an idiot. Take that, Marges. I outsmarted Marge. Take that, Margie. I'm sorry, sweetie, but it had to be done. It was you or me, and it wasn't gonna be me. Besides, it was me a lot of the times, but now it's your turn. All too easy. Crap. Even when I have the advantage of this, I screw up. Because it's hard to tell when you're out of visual range. Because there is no... There's no... This doesn't operate in normal logic. It's line of sight, so... It's really hard to judge. Okay, there's some ammo here. That's cool. I mean, I could just sort of shoot them with my chain gun over and over again. Nah, screw that. That is way too slow. Damn it, I didn't hit anyone that time. You know what? I'm just gonna reload whenever it misses outright. There we go. I gotta make sure I'm not wasting my ammo. Ah, what do you know? That actually worked. Ray! Who's the best? Homer the best. I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer. No, wait, that's not the right one. I know it's a better one. I am so smart. I am so smart. S-M-R-T. I mean S-M-A-R-T. Good stuff, huh? Excellent. I don't think I even thought about that the first time I played this. Oh boy. This is just inevitable, isn't it? Unless... Is it actually possible to kill them? Okay, it's impossible to kill them before I just get to 1% health, so I may as well just save my ammo, not even kill them. I'm sorry, sweetie. Please don't kill me. I probably deserved it. Defeated, you fall to your knees and all fades to black. Yep, it was supposed to happen. But in pain, you waken on the cold metal floor of a prison atop your battered gear, where they appear to wave carelessly. Dumped you. Yeah, this... I'm a little bit in pain right now. Ned, I'm not doing so good right now. Ned, I'm not doing so good. Could you... Wow, really? They're sending hit scanners on me after they knew for a fact that you would have 1% health. They already sent a freaking hit scanner after you. That's bull. That is the most ridiculous thing ever. Even with the health bonus. Son of a Chief Wiggum. Okay, better save every 2 seconds. Sip, because that'll happen. That's ridiculous. Yeah, sure I will. You keep telling yourself that, Wiggum. You chief a-hole. Who plagues all my dreams. Who plagues my nightmares. Who causes my nightmares. Dang it, I got killed by freaking Ned of all people. You are a murd-diddly-ergler. And now it's payback. I'm gonna out-murder you, Ned. Damn it. Dang it. Shut up, Wiggum. Nice. Okay, my health is actually back up, too. Good. Hey, boy. Good to see you again. And it was good for me to kill you again. Oh, boy. Let me see if I can try to avoid this. Okay, Monitor, if you could just cooperate with me, that'd be great. Thank you. There we go. I'm back at 100%, baby. Which means it's time for some ass kicking. Okay, I guess I couldn't avoid picking that up. Oh, well. May as well take advantage of it. Yeah, in your stupid face, Flanders. Wow, really? That's a messed up trap, don't you think? Damn it! Wow, really? Oh, this is ridiculous. Okay, then. Screw you, Abe. Screw you, Grandpa. There. That was relatively painless. I take it back. It was relatively painless, but then they decided to make it slightly more painful. Shut up, Bart. Shut the hell up, Barts. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Bart. Never. Not until you're dead. Not until you lie dead at my feet. Not until you lie dead at my feet. Dang it. That could have gone better. I'm almost tempted to pick up that Berserk pack, to be honest, but... You know, if I could save it, that'd be better. Just a little bit. Well, okay then. You cut it out, you a-hole. Ooh, backpack full of ammo. Nice. The funny thing is, even though I was put in prison, I still started with all my ammo. But then again, I guess that's because, oh, you started next to your armaments. Nice little explanation there. Shut up, Apu. Yeah, whatever, Hindu guy. I'm only calling him Hindu guy because I still find it weird that he believes in hell at all. Considering Hindus don't believe in hell. Unless your idea of hell's being a bug for all eternity. Sure you will. Yeah, I'll burn for this. Dang it. Nice, they're killing each other. Don't you dare show off. Don't you dare show me that Scottish chest. Nobody wants to see that, Willie. Dang it. Dang it. I need to get better at dodging. I need to get good. Shut up, Apu. Shut up, Flanders. This is good. Damn it. Freaking hell. You know what, screw it. I'm gonna let them kill each other while I go scavenge for a little bit. I may actually have to get that Berserk pack after all. I didn't want to, but hey. Sometimes you gotta do what you don't want to. That's life. Ain't that the truth? Alright then. Let's get to it. Okay, good thing the slime doesn't hurt me. At least that's something. Funny how there's a chainsaw there. I guess that's if you pistol-started for some reason. Although if you pistol-started, you wouldn't have to worry about being low health, so... In a way, you might have been better off. I mean, you'd probably be screwed over by all the enemies, but... I mean, you'd have full health. That's something. Nobody wants to see your chest, Willie. Keep it in. Damn it. I keep turning the corner at exactly the wrong time. Yeah, like that. Dang it. Oh, jeez. That was close. I got stuck in the geometry there. There we go. You know what? You're not the only one who's got rockets, pal. Rocket Man. Rocket Man burning out his fuse up here alone. I'm a Rocket Man. Rocket Man, you know how the lyrics go to this song. And I swear it's gonna be a long, long time. Jeez. Is she actually moving pretty fast there? Oh, boy. Pain elemental. Freaking crusty. Oh, boy. They're everywhere. Okay, there we go. That's better. I love how Homer just has that cringe face. Like, oh boy, I just saw Selma naked. Screw you, Bumblebee men. There we go. I can handle this. I get the feeling it's not going to be this peaceful for long. Especially considering I can hear Bart already. Oh boy. Damn it. Wish it would quit deciding for me which weapon I want. I'd rather switch to the most efficient for the job. Which in that case would be the chain gun. Come on, damn it. Come on. Come in. Come in. Come in. Okay, there we go. Shut up, Bart. Shut up, boy. We have to kill the boy! Good thing they can't track very well. Oh, boy. I got killed by freaking Ned, of all people. Ah, a new low. But to be fair, Bart softened to me. There. Now without Bart to help you out, you have no hope, do you, Flanders? Flanderses. Here you go, Flanderses. There you go. Hey, Barts, could you just go ahead and destroy the Neds for me? Thanks. Burn in heaven. Burn in heaven. Ned, I will see you in heaven. See you in heaven. Man, I can picture Ned watching like a version of an action movie where the villain's like, see you in heaven. Now, I'm not saying that to make fun of Ned. Where the hell was that from? Seriously, that came out of left field, didn't it? Take this. And some of this. Take this. And some of this too. Damn it. Well, that took care of you, didn't it? Now I gotta figure out where Abe's coming from. Of course. Douche. Freaking douchebag. There we go. Much better. Ooh, what dis? Oh, look, it's the Simpsons window. Nice. Yeah, it's about time. I'm sorry, I do tend to be a little slow on this, but I'll get there eventually. Shut up, Grandpa. Nobody cares about you. Now I just have to beat Apu. Apus. I didn't know that. I didn't know there were two of them. And I didn't know they'd kill me in one shot. What the hell? I had over 50 health. That would explain it, wouldn't it? Freaking Abe softened me up. Only thing you need to soften up is your freaking peas because you have no teeth. How in the hell does a Hell Knight one-shot me? I don't care if it is UV, that's just unfair. So what, under normal circumstances, a Hell Knight would two-shot me? Seems a little OP for such an enemy, don't you think? Yeah, whatever, Apu. Nobody freaking cares. Take this. Yeah, whatever. Oh boy. Oh, son of a mother. What the hell? I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, to be honest. Damn it. This isn't going well. Or I should say this could be going better anyway. Yes, my pretties, dance! Dance! There we go. Crap. The sideshow bobs aren't being swayed. Of course, they're sideshow bobs. They're good at being sideshow attractions and avoiding sideshows. Damn it. Damn it! I got stuck in the geometry again. Is it any freaking wonder I died? When it's so easy to get caught in every freaking nook and cranny? Hey, come on, yes, we get it. You like having detail. But sometimes that interferes with the gameplay because then you get stuck in a nuke. And then it ends up killing you. Damn it. Damn it. You shut your face, Barney. For crying out loud! It's ridiculous. Come on, damn it. Sure you will, Sideshow Bob. Or should I say Sideshow Ass? I knew you were just a sideshow to the main attraction. That's why they always called you Sideshow Bob, isn't it? Because you'll never be anything more than just a sideshow. You're more like a side dish. Shut up, Willy. Yeah, whatever, man. I think those are fighting words. But then again, I already killed you, so there's not much fighting to be done, is there? Freaking Neds. Oh boy, what the hell? What the hell is this crap? Damn it. Douche. Huh. Not so bad. Not too bad. There we go. Just gotta deal with this crap one at a time. Come on, damn it. I'll deal with the grandpas first. Because I don't think the Barts can very well hit me between the bars. They probably can, but it would probably be stunted. Haha. I'll tell you who a loser is. I'm the loser. Does that make you feel better? If I call myself a loser, will that make you feel better about yourself, Bart? Well, somehow my shots never get through. Come on! How come my shots can't get through? I'm shooting at every angle I can. Didn't freaking work for me, did it? Oh, it's because it exploded against it. It's not because it actually went through it. They just straight up can't go through it. Well, that's my advantage, isn't it? It's just straight up impossible for the projectiles to go through. So you can't hurt me, but I can hurt you. Come on, damn it. Wait, they are trapped in cages. They're going from one to another. I get how it's going now. I just gotta go in there. And then I'll be able to kill all of them at once. That's how it works, right? I'm going to assume your I means yes. Damn it. Shut up. Damn it! You mother effer! You're gonna pay for that. Well, that worked. It may have wasted a lot of cells, but I don't really freaking care. Come on. There we go. Not bad. Ah, there we go. Much smoother, isn't it? Or close enough. Nice. Wow, that's a low point in your life, Ned. Attacking a baby. Wow, Ned, really? The only one who's allowed to kill my baby girl is me. Wait, that didn't come out right. Wow, really? Grandpa, really? Did you really have to do that? Come on. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. There we go. Much better, isn't it? Not too shabby. Shut up. Damn it. Damn it. Ooh. Nice. At least I'm not as near death as I was just a moment ago. Well, that may have been a bit of a waste on my part. Who knows? Who even knows? Oh boy, is there no way to get out of here? Oh, wait, there is. Ah, yes. Once I got in there, it unlocked itself. Okay, I'm assuming that is the exit, so I'm gonna go scavenge now. And you know what that means. Yeah, I bet you do. Be right back. Ooh, secret. Don't mind if I do. I mean, I'd rather myself be at 100% before I get a bucket of chicken, but hey, better finish the level with 149% rather than just 49%, right? I'd say that's just slightly better. But anyway, be right back again. There's one more secret, and there's still more items for me to scavenge too. I think I found enough stuff. Time for me to hightail it. Time for me to boogie. This looks very familiar. Shut up. Shut up. Sure you are, Ned. You're a mer-diddly-erdler. And you're upset about it, which is why you're killing some more. I'm upset that I'm a murderer. Better go kill some more. That'll make me feel better about being a murderer. To murder some more. Or maybe he's admitting what he is. He's a murderer and he can't be anything else but a murderer. Sure you are. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Well, this works. Huh. Damn it. Screw you, Ned. Shut up, Flanders. Shut up, Grandpa. Nobody cares. Never! Never! Oh boy. I feel like I just went into a bad neighborhood, a bad part of town. You just went to the wrong neighborhood, man. That's never been more true than now. Oh boy. Damn it. I keep letting myself get hit. I need to quit doing that. Hey, me. Cut it out. Ow, quit it. I don't know if I want to do that. I'm going to try not to get hit this time. That might be the key to my success. Actually avoiding shots this time. Well, what do you know? That's all I had to do. That put me over at the top. Son of a mother! Humper! Damn it. There we go. Damn it. Wow, jeez, okay. Come on. There we go, much better. Freaking Apu. Come on, Apu. Aren't you getting sick of this, Sarad? Come on. Oh, I can just pop in here. Why should I have to shoot you from distance when I can just get up and close and personal? Hey, that's much better anyway. Yes, I much prefer that method. Oh boy. Where's Marge? Where's she at? Marge is somewhere. Ready to burn me. And screw up all my efforts. So there's that too. Oh boy. Dang it. There we go. Wow, okay. Come on, damn it. Oh boy. Friggin' Net, friggin' Willy. There are two of them. Ya blouse wearing boogle walker. When someone kills you, say you call them a blouse wearing boogle walker. Okay, time to avoid it this time. Oh, that just takes me back here. Ah, that takes me back. Literally. Okay, that's cool. Nice. Super shotgun that I already have. So it's more like, nice, extra shells. Funny stuff. I see a bucket of chicken right there, which means by any luck, with any hope, I will beat the level at 200% because I can get the Berserk pack and then get the bucket of chicken. I mean, that's just logic right there, baby. Screw you, Grandpa. Damn it. Screw you, Barts. The boy's over there. I'm not the boy. Oh boy. Jeez Louise. Oh boy. Damn it, I dodged too late. Well, that time I just straight up was blind. Yep, I'm blind. Let me try this again. Okay, this time I'm gonna fire three and then duck. I'm gonna go with the Cyber Demon strategy. I think it's an effective strategy. Fire three times, or just fire as much as you can get away with. Damn it. Okay, that was my fault, I will admit. I hit myself. Damn it, you effing Sideshow Bob. Why are Sideshow Bob and Bart on the same team? That makes no sense. You'd think that Sideshow Bob would want to help me kill Barts. But I guess not. I guess Sideshow Bob has been psyoped by Bart. Against me. Or maybe I'm just that big of a psycho. Or maybe Homer became that big of a psychopath that even Sideshow Bob has to stop him. That would be funny, wouldn't it? Damn it, I keep hitting myself. Stop hitting. Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself? Oh, screw you, Abe. I'm gonna kill you first. Asshole. Come on, there we go. Much better. There we go. Okay, good. I found some health. There we go. Isn't that much better? Nobody wants to see that. I told you that a million times, Willie. Nobody wants to see that. Or maybe some of you do. I don't know. I mean, who am I to judge? I certainly don't want to see that. Shut up. Die already! Damn! What the hell? How many rockets does it take to kill this guy? There we go. Well, no, that's only one of them. The one that I killed 1,000 times before. There we go. Now I killed both of them. Nice. I killed both of them. There we go. Seriously? Those were direct hits. That should have killed you. Okay, so it takes around 4 rockets to kill Willie. It's good to know. There we go. I killed most of them, at least. In your face, Flanders, is... Dang it. Shut up, Ned. You shut your stupid face, Flanders. Okay, it wasn't a trap. I had to say, I got enough problems to deal with already, don't you think? I mean, I would hope they'd give it to me after making me go through all that crap. They usually only spring traps on you if you didn't have to go through a lot to get it. Nice. They're just killing each other. Sweet. Oh yeah, that was a secret. I know there was a way to get to that. I'll figure it out once I beat the level. Because I got more on my plate right now. Alright, there's a red door over there. Which means it's probably where the game wants me to go next. If I would use logic at all. Which I tend to not do, but... In this case, I'm going to assume that the... Oh, it was a switch, right. Right, now I understand. There we go. This is what the game wants me to do. Oh boy. Oh boy. Get out of here, get the hell out of here. And fast. They still couldn't avoid taking damage. And quite a lot of damage to that. Shut up, Bart. Quit making fun of me. It's bad enough that I know I'm a loser. You don't have to remind me. Screw you, and screw all of you too. How about that? Yes, no es bueno. Shut up. Shut up.
Damn murder now. Eating.
Bitch, please. Okay, I don't even have to look for secrets when I beat this level. They're just right in front of my face. That's always good, isn't it? Always handy. Yes, quite. Why should I have to find it myself? Ain't nobody got time for that. Yes. Very true. I see your point. But on the other hand, screw you. I see your point, but on the other hand, screw you. Oh boy. Here we go. Yep, I knew I should have killed Abe first. I knew that old man was gonna be nothing but trouble. Really? You had to switch to that? I mean, come on, that's not even my most powerful weapon. Don't you think the BFG is slightly more powerful? Oh, you wanted to reserve... You wanted to save ammo, but then why didn't you just switch to the super shotgun? That doesn't make any sense! This algorithm makes no sense at all. Damn it. Damn it. Assholes. Damn it. Damn it! Seriously? I almost think that changing the plasma rifle is a good idea in this circumstance. Screw you. Screw you, Ned. Yes, he will, and I will make sure it happens. Don't worry, Wiggum, I will avenge your death, even though we were trying to kill each other. Bart went too far this time. I had to put him down. There we go. That's more like it. I heard something teleport in. That's not going to be good for me, is it? Nope. I assume not. Okay, I need a yellow key to open that door. Oh, screw you, Willy. Hey, you started it, man. Don't start what you can't finish. You know that? Did anyone ever tell you to not start what you can't finish? Damn it. Come on, Mo. You just gotta randomly decide to go out of my view, don't you? Damn it. There we go. Oh, come on. Damn it. Of course, then Mo had to show himself. Come on. I'm guessing those chain gunners, those Abe gunners, were supposed to pop out and surprise me, but considering their sprites are so large. Seriously? Yeah, seriously, apparently. Wow, which one do I focus on then? The game doesn't know which one I'm supposed to focus on. So screw it. I'll use the ultimate. Okay, that doesn't even work because I'm bad at dodging. I guess the obvious solution is to get good at dodging, but that's not gonna happen. Except I can't dodge a bullet. I cannot dodge bullet. Damn it. Okay, there we go. I have a fighting chance now. I'm retaking it little by little. Just got to establish myself and get deeper and deeper as I go. There we go. Shut up, Flanders. Damn it. There we go. Luckily, he was one shot from death anyway. Shut up, Apu. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. At least I actually hit you. There we go. Now, see, isn't that more like it? Yeah, I knew it. I freaking knew it. They were trying to surprise you by making them pop out. But it didn't work because you can see them already. That doesn't mean they can't still do a lot of damage to you, though. Especially when they're on the other side and you don't see them until the last second. Asshole. Screw this crap. There we go. Shut up, Sideshow Bob. There we go. Not so bad. Okay, yeah, there's a secret. Right off the bat, and I didn't even check the auto map for that. I mean, I could have just did this, but I didn't. Because I didn't even think to, I just randomly pressed it. There's something about finding secrets without even having to use the auto map. Then again, maybe it's because it was so obvious. I mean, let's be real here. Okay. Wow, really? Even your secrets are trying to kill me. There we go. Much better. Okay, I don't see any other Abes, so I think I'm good. There we go. Much better. Oh, okay. That's cool. Nice. I see where you're going there. But I should probably get back to business. Crap, come on. There we go. Wait, what's this? Oh. It just takes me back here. Not very helpful then, is it? Nope. No, not even a switch. There's literally no reason to do that. Unless you just wanted to get a shortcut back to that area for some reason. Whatever, Neds. I don't have time for you. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Yeah, for some reason from this angle, it looked to me like you could get up there. Shut up, Bart. There we go. Not so bad. Oh. It just takes me back. Oh, okay. Right. Oh, boy. This isn't gonna be good. Oh, boy. Damn it. Damn it. Screw you, grandpas. There we go. Wait. Oh, I went to the wrong area. I shouldn't have done this. Yep, now it's coming back to me. Wow, really? Seriously? Seriously? Yeah, seriously. This is BS, man. This is BS. Shut up. Shut up. Go screw yourselves, please. All of you. That would be nice. I'd really appreciate it. Thank you. Please and thank you. Okay. There we go. Huh. Well, that's kind of funny. Oh boy. That's not quite so funny. This is kind of funny. We'll see who's a loser. I'd say it's you, boy. Damn it. Take that, Bart! Damn it! Damn it. Freaking hell. Damn it. Freaking hell. That's more like it. Screw you. There we go. Now isn't that much better? Hey, Sideshow Bob. Good to see ya. How's the prison life? I mean, I was just in prison myself. I think I saw two of you there. Oh, well, I have to leave so soon? I'm sorry to hear that. Damn it. Let's see. Crap. There we go. Well, that's nice. Screw you. Damn it. There we go. I forgot where this led me. I know it's a secret of some kind. Right. There we go. Ooh, medkit. That's always good. There we go. Not so bad. I've got some blue armor. I've got a bucket of chicken that I can get somehow. I'm not sure how, but hey, it's there if I need it. Oh, okay, that's interesting. Maybe. Baby. Oh boy. Damn it. Murdered? In your face, Flanders. In your face, Flanders. Oh boy. Damn it. Freaking Abes. It had to be the Abes. Not the Abes! Damn it. Now it's the bit. Now it's the girl. I'm sorry, Maggie. Wish it didn't have to be. I truly did. I truly do wish it didn't have to be this way. But what can I do? Oh boy, this is gonna be painful, isn't it? Damn it. Ah, nice, they're killing each other. Crap. I already picked up the med kit when I didn't need it. Because he automatically picks them up, which is kind of sucky, which is very unfortunate. But hey, what are you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do? Right. I can just use this to determine if something is secret or not instead of pressing willy-nilly. Nice. There we go. All I gotta do is take care of the hit scanners first. Then the rest of them should fall like a house of cards. Should being the operative word here. Although, some of them are a little tough. Some of them. Come on. There we go. Damn it. There we go. Much better. There we go. Much better. There we go. What do you think you can do, Ned? I just killed Bart's, Abe's, a Willy. What can you do? You can't do crap. You ain't worth crap to me, boy. I'm sorry, I just had to. For some reason, I feel like I had to do that voice. There we go. All good. In the hood. It's all good. It's all good in here. It's all good in there. Ooh, there we go. Bucket of chicken. But I shall avoid it for now. Unless I need it. Shut up, boy. Friggin' Bart. Always mocking me. Trying to make me feel like crap. Howdy ho there, neighborino. Wow, he was about to die anyway. It's kind of funny. That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Jeez. How many Neds are there? Damn it. Oh, wow, they both died at the same time. That's kind of funny. Shut up, boy. Shut up, Bart. Oh, I see. There were just several of them. Okay, is that it? I hope so. Well, at least they got a backpack and some chain guns to go with it. There we go. In your face, Flanders. Is that Marge? Ah, take that. You're the one who should have watched out. For me. Oh, jeez Louise. I didn't know there'd be another one. Holy crap. Damn it. That was my fault. I should have used the plasma rifle. Screw you. There you go. That wasn't so hard, was it? Yeah, whatever. Anywho, I should probably move on with myself. Oh, great, it's Willy. It's the Scottinator. He's back for revenge. He really is like Freddy Krueger. He keeps coming back to haunt my dreams with his pecs of death. Apparently looking at Willy's pecs kills you. Because nobody can take a look at this golden Scottish boy's perfect pecs and live. You cannot gaze upon such perfection and live. Your eyes cannot handle it. They'll melt your eyes out instantly. Wow, really? Marge and Bart? They've teamed up against me. I feel betrayed. Why'd you team up? What happened to Del... Oh, I was about to say... The funny thing is, I can't even say what about till death do us part, because she's trying to make it till death do us part. Come on, Marge. Sorry, Marge, but you have to be my target. You're a traitor. Damn it. Damn it, Marge. Wow, Marge, did you just kill our boy? Well, there you go. I just avenged... I avenged Bart. Kinda. Maybe. Freaking Abe's. It had to be Abe's. It had to be freaking Abe's, didn't it? Damn it. Wait. Okay. That is what happened. Damn it! Now I can't kill the Abe's now! Okay, I can. It'll just be tricky. There we go. Much better. Okay, then. Now to move on with my life. And try not to get killed by the sergeant. Freaking head scanners. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. Every last one of them can go suck my... Well, okay, I'm not going to say anymore. You know what I mean. You get the gist. You have to figure that crap out for yourself. What I really meant. Okay, come on. Shut up, boy. I'm pissed off enough as it is. You never know what I might be capable of. Okay, there's another bucket of chicken that is within my reach easily, so... Oh, come on. Asshole. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna wait. Duke, come on! I waited for you to close! Wait, is there a trick to get this? What? I don't understand this at all. Oh. Maybe. Maybe I'm supposed to go around. Okay, is that even freaking possible? Shut up, boy. Shut up, Bart. Bart, shut up. You're gonna pay for that, Bart. Oh, you are definitely gonna pay for that. Damn it, I don't know how to go around. Or if that's even possible, if that's even what I'm supposed to do. Oh, okay, it's impossible. How do I do that? Maybe there's another way to open it. That I'm not figuring out. Maybe I'm just not understanding this very well. I do not understand. What the? Huh. Yeah, there's something I'm not getting here. Yeah, forget it. I'm guessing I can't get to it right now. And I'm not going to try to figure it out either. It's going to take too much of my time, and no one wants that. No one wants me to waste time. Unless I, for some reason, desperately need it. Which I might. It might get to that point, because I'm only at 12% health. What in the world? What the? Okay. Screw you, man! Screw you! Freaking hit scanners. I hate them. They're the worst. They might even be worse than the Marge Vial. And yes, yes, honey, I'm talking to you. Crap. Damn it. Screw you, Abe. Screw you, freaking Abe. I hate all of you. Well, okay. She's right behind freaking Abe. I can't kill Abe as long as she's around. Oh, screw you! Seriously! This is impossible! How do I get through it now? How can I possibly get through this? One of them is gonna kill me! And I can't kill those Abes because they'll get revived! I'm between a rock and a hard place on this one. Okay. Damn it. I can't get a clean shot without risking myself to death. I don't get it. I don't understand. Oh, screw you! Oh, F.I.U.L. Dolphin! You know what? I'm gonna look for health, I guess, since I'm just gonna end up dying over and over again. Be right back. Ooh, nice. I think that'll suffice. I found that one. Even though I couldn't get to the other one for some reason, but oh well, that'll matter if it matters. I mean, if I get to it, that'll be great. If not, who cares? I've got enough health now to endure the freaking Abe a-holes. And I can get in just storm in there. Well, okay, maybe I should figure out where it is before I... Damn it. Damn it. Well, that took a sharp turn fast, didn't it? A sharp turn into pain in my ass. Damn it. Of course, I would hit one only for another one to take a cheap shot at me. Because they don't know how to fight fair. If they did, I'd be in far less pain right now. Damn it. I gotta hit them fast. Huh. That actually worked. It's like on Doom 3. You just gotta hit them as fast as possible. Before they even have a chance to hit you. Nice. Huh. Those rocks were just the right size to avoid me getting hit. Screw you. Damn it. Gotta run around like crazy to avoid getting hit by homing missiles. Damn it. There we go. Blah, 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 blah. Marge is between me and you. Everyone else can go suck it. Okay, Marge is dead. While I'm not proud to say that, at least that means that nothing I kill will come back to life. I'm free to destroy everything. Without Marge to stop me, I shall reign supreme. Wow. Okay. I guess that's what I get for being cocky, right? Damn it. Okay, maybe I should save and prepare myself for this fight. Okay, cool. Not bad. Damn it, I can't get out of the way fast enough. Or can I? Damn it. How do I avoid that? Wait, there's a very narrow pillar. Well, that's easy. Wow. Who'd have thought that would turn out to be so easy? All I had to do was make use of a very thin pillar in front of me. Who would have thought? But anyway, I'm gonna look for more secrets, but... Oh, wait. Maybe I don't. Maybe I freaking don't. Wait, there's one more enemy on this level, so maybe I do. But anyway, Okay, that's it for now. I'll search for secrets in the next video because I've done enough here. Thank you so much for tuning in with me. Make sure to spread this video around like corpses and blood and lava and all that good crap. And I will see you next time. Now go out there and capitalize on life. Peace out, have a good one, and have a nice and pleasant day.